Thought I could keep busy for the cause, but hell, I get paid either way. Haven't had the pleasure. I'm Vic Mackey.
Él es el policía anterior sobre quien te dije.
That's right. I was a cop. But now I'm more of a favor granter.
What kind of favors?
I specialize in the hard-to-deliver kind.
I guess you're a good guy to know.
Oh, I'm a real...
Vic Mackey, I expect to find you here. So what are you making new friends? How do you know Cruz?
Just finishing some paperwork on an old case.
What are you doing here, David?
Well, you and I need to talk. In private.
Come back later.
Now, if you and I are going to continue in this arrangement, then I need a course correction that includes a restatement of my terms.
You don't get terms. You get to be mayor.
Oh, I know. But that'll be with or without you. I'm still deciding which.
Well, do you mind giving us a hint as to which way you're leaning?
From now on, you don't make any decisions regarding my campaign. Who I work with or where I work out of. ¿Entiendes? I don't care how much you or your investors contribute.
You are my goddamned errand boy, and you will do exactly as you're told.
You're an empty suit. You're a checkbook, nothing more. And just because you hang out with tough guys doesn't make you tough.
David,
get back, Vic.
You assaulted a reserve police officer, and that's a felony.
You made a big mistake.
The only mistake I made was letting you think that I was your errand boy instead of the other way around.
That ICE investigation right out the window.
The one you're so desperate to stay relevant to, huh?
By taking on the cartel, you've opened yourself to a world of possibilities, all of them bad. You're gonna get yourself killed.
You know, Beltran just saw the same thing you just saw, which means I'm gonna deal with him directly from now on.
So if you're still fantasizing about being ICE's connection to the cartel,
well, you better get yourself a new gig.